Next band in our juvenile contest is Dollar Academy under pipe major Matt Wilson, and they wear the McNabb tartan.
It was monetized for years and then chunk, Green Hills, Scotland the Brave. It's just ridiculous.
Who owns that?
It goes against various pipe bands. It's just a scam.
Thank you.